And then if somebody was mainly coming to you more so to lose weight, do you offer any nutrition services?
Yeah, we do. Typically what I'll do is I'll tell everybody, give me a 3-day log. And I tell them, I don't care what you're eating. If you're eating a Snickers at midnight, let me see it. And then just make small adjustments. You know, like I've had people come and they're drinking a 6-pack of Coke. You know, and so we'll start with, hey, let's not go from Coke to water because we're setting you up for failure right away. Even though, would it be great? Yes. But maybe let's do some Diet Coke and then shrink the numbers down and then just, you know, like small moves. If they've plateaued out, then we'll write some meal plans for them. What I'll do is I'll typically like give them a sheet of foods that they just highlight what they like, and I'll do a meal plan off of that.
Awesome. So in a combination maybe with the meal plan and working out, how many times a week do you recommend that your clients come in to work out?
I tell them to start about 3 days a week, but listen to their body. So if they're, you know, if we did a really like a leg heavy workout and on that third day they're overly sore, you know, to where they're having trouble walk, maybe just stretch at home or do a yoga class or go for a walk or run on their own. So typically 3 days, but also to listen to their body. You know, if they feel good on the fourth day, then come in on the fourth day.
Right. And you said you sell memberships and not necessarily classes, correct?
Right. Well, we do have classes. Like somebody can, we have a punch card. But I try not to push that because one, it is expensive, but two, you know, you're not going to see anything with 10 classes. It's just, you know, that's why I went to the 30 days for $30. It gives you a full month for $30. And then you're going to know if this place is for you. Cause I tell everybody, you'll know home when you hit it. You know, if you get here and you love it, you love our personality and you love our vibe, it's going to sell itself.